I'm all good to go. Are we enough?
Okay, ma'am. So, hello, good afternoon to all. I'm Vishali Sani, HR Manager at AirQ's Avision Private Limited. Welcome you all to this session, Resilience and Positive Attitude. Special welcome to Ms. Saumitra Singh, our guest speaker, and Captain Shekhar Gupta, Director of AirQ's Avision Private Limited. So, she's an Indian Air Force officer turned professionally qualified communication and behavior training consultant, guiding and motivating clients in achieving their professional and personal goals. She is focused on uplifting organizations and individuals' personality through structured training programs, counseling, OJTs, and adult learning concepts in sync with proven theories. And she brings with her dynamic knowledge and expertise in the realm of effective communication and life skills. So we again welcome Ms. Saumitra Singh. Over to you now. Please, Ms. Saumitra Singh, continue, please.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for such a lovely welcome. And I'm just going to make a small request to Muskan, who's the co-host today, if you could keep muting people who have got a lot of background noise. And also my request to all of you to please switch on your video for a second. It's very difficult to talk to people you don't see and you don't connect with. So your humble request as we start the session, let's switch on our videos for a bit. Let's connect. Let's see some smiles so that we are good to go. Awesome. Sakshi's on. I can see Sakshi. I can see Vishali. I can see who else here. Khushi, Sharma, Sunpriya. Vijay Kumar, can you switch on your videos? It's totally okay. I understand it's afternoon and post lunch. Everybody's in a relaxed mood. Yeah, let's see each other. So, hi.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Great. So, guys, one of the things is, let's start the session in 20 minutes. So, as we are all adding up, just answer them so we can understand their resilience and positive attitude. I just want people to switch on a video and answer me. Okay, Vigneshwari isn't around.
Download
ho
raha hai beta. Are you there?
Is Mohit there? Come on, guys, come on. We're doing a session on resilience. I would really request you to come forward. Okay, so Muskan, let me hear from you. What do you understand by resilience? Can you hear me? Am I audible? Can you confirm?
Yes, you are clear.
Right, so I'm not getting any responses. Sakshi, what do you understand by resilience? You had a session 2 days back, I believe, guys. Adaptability. Mohit says adaptability. Okay. Sakshi, what do you have to say? Unmute yourself.
Please repeat.
Resilience kya samajhte hai? Resilience kya hoti hai?
Ma'am, capacity to recover.
Capacity to recover. What else? Sakshi?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Flexibility.
Okay. What does Muskan understand by resilience? Muskan, can you hear me? So guys, you know, resilience is when life goes up and down. It is the ability to cope up with the downs so that we are able to bounce back. And resilience doesn't mean that you have to, you know, the moment adversity comes, you get up and you stand and you start fighting. Resilience is a process. It's developed slowly. It is developed over a period of time. It is not something which is done overnight, but I have overcome one issue in my life, so I am resilient. It takes a lot of effort. So in today's session, I will be quickly covering certain issues like, what is the relationship between resilience and positive attitude? You know, what do you think? Is resilience part of positive attitude or is
positive attitude part of resilience. What do you say, Sakshi? आपको क्या लगता है?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, actually, your voice is breaking, ma'am. It's not clear.
My voice is not clear?
No, ma'am.
Can somebody confirm so that I can...
Yes, Swamita, something is there in your voice. It's not at all clear. I don't know why. It's echoing at times.
Okay, it's echoing at times. Give me a second.
It's a little better, but still it's not very clear.
Okay, can I just pause for a second?
Yeah, you take your own time. Adjust your microphone.
Yeah, I just do that.
Am I audible now?
I can hear your echo, ma'am.
Yeah, just give me a second. I'm going to leave the meeting. Can you make someone? Just give me, I'll make someone. Okay, is it clear now? Great. So, shall we start?
Yes,
ma'am.
I'm extremely sorry for that.
No, that's absolutely fine.
If you can record the session, Muskan, I have made you the host, right?
Ma'am, don't make her the host. You already made, ma'am.
Yeah, because I had to exit out from my other laptop, so I just made her the host for some time.
No, but Muskan is not the right person to do the recording.
Okay, I can record. Okay, I've come back as a host.
That would be better.
Wait.
You can do it.
Can somebody make me the host? Because कोई तो है आप में से जो.
Muskan only has to do it, ma'am.
Muskan, आप मुझे host बना दीजिए so that I can record the session.
Done.
Thank you so much.
Right.
Great. Am I audible now?
Yes, very clearly.
Good. That's nice. So let me start sharing my screen with you, and I just want some answers so that we can quickly get going with the session. And I'm sorry it's already been delayed. So what do you understand by resilience? Right? Just need some quick answers, guys. Can somebody speak up? Okay, am I still not audible?
And capacity to recover.
Great capacity to recover. What else? Let me start taking
some healing.
Shweta, come on, you guys should be speaking. You're going to be in aviation and all of it, so you need to have communication skills. You need to talk, participate. Harshita, could you give me an answer to what is resilience?
Strong, powerful.
Ability to cope with crisis.
Ability to cope with crisis. Flexibility. Would you say flexibility is also a quality of resilience?
Oh yeah, it can be. Yeah.
So resilience is basically made up of many factors together. Right, and it is debatable whether resilience and positive attitude are different things or they're interrelated. So let's start with individual definitions first. Resilience is the ability to recover or adjust easily to misfortune or change. So when you go through the waves of life, jab aap good things, bad things, different experiences ke through jaate hain, the ability to rise up and cope from the situation is known as resilience. Right? And positive attitude is something which is comprising of many qualities like confidence, being enthusiastic, friendly, cooperative, honest, respectful, having a sense of humor, especially at times when life is really pulling you down, being motivated, being energetic, attentive. And resilience is also a part of positive attitude, right? So are we together? So if you have a strong combination of resilience and positive attitude, you become a person with high self-esteem. You tend to have the ability to introspect and learn from your mistakes. You become understanding and accept your own weaknesses and strength. You have good self-control. You are willing to overcome difficulties rather than avoiding them. You have optimistic thinking. And you have good social skills. You have ability to recognize your own emotions and those. That is also called being assertive. And you have problem solving skills. And you do goal setting, knowing how much you are able will be able to achieve and how much not. So there are certain elements of resilience that are there in. Which make up resilience. There are certain elements which comprise and make up resilience, right? So can anybody tell me what those elements would be? Now, I would love to hear from you guys. Come on. Can we have some participation?
Ma'am, realistic thinking.
Okay, realistic thinking, right? But that becomes part of overall personality, right? When you're resilient and you have a positive
right,
attitude.
Right.
So I'm asking about those qualities which और दोस रिसोर्सेस सी रेजिलियंस कोई एक चीज नहीं होती है
वो दे देना क्या हट क्या कर रही तो वैसे भी मैं अभी सो नहीं जा रही थी
सॉरी आई थिंक
जरा
सो रेजिलियंस
जरा इससे कब से तो क्या से खेलती रहती इतनी
मेड अप ऑफ अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स अ लॉट ऑफ अदर स्मॉल डिफरेंट थिंग्स and resilience many elements
mujhe laga aang
when there is a difficult situation right so somebody's thing is unmute kindly mute yourself so moving forward I think,
देखो बार बार पैर लेके आती है
मैम. रेजिलियंस इज पॉजिटिव अपीयरेंस आल्सो.
पॉजिटिव अपीयरेंस?
यस मैम.
ओके व्हाट एल्स वुड यू थिंक इट कंप्राइजेस ऑफ?
मैम इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ देयर पॉजिटिवनेस
एंड नेम. हु इज दिस स्पीकिंग?
मैम तन्मय शर्मा.
ग्रेट तन्मय यार टेक गो अहेड टेल मी.
मैम रेजिलियंस इज पॉजिटिव अपीयरेंस मींस दैट how person react to the situation also.
Okay and
ma'am that is
so you know there was this scientist called Rick Hansen who has said that there are some elements which make up resilience and positive attitude. Whenever you are undergoing a bad time you need to tap into these elements or these resources as we call them in order to be more resilient, right? One is reaching out to other people. Humans are social animals, right? We live in groups and we thrive on each other's company and support. So if you have a support system and if you have a group of people you can reach out to, it's a resource that you need to have with you to overcome bad situations. Compassion is another aspect. You need to be kind to yourself. You need to be compassionate to others. You need to realize that people operate with different mindsets, different upbringing and conditioning. And their reactions are based on those. What is your reality might not be the other. What is great? And Pallavi, I guess you're really busy. So tell me what is great. Let's get you in the session now. Pallavi Mahajan? Okay, Pallavi doesn't want to answer. Vishali, would you like to answer?
Yes, ma'am.
What do you think is great?
Ma'am, great. Ma'am, it's according to what are to thinking. I think if we think that this is great.
So great hai ability to keep going on. The ability to keep moving on despite facing many, many hurdles, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And it is the ability to keep focus, keep looking at your goals and moving ahead. Courage. What do you think courage means? Now let me tell you a very interesting fact. Logon ko lagta hai courage hai to fight, to be brave, right? But courage comes from a Latin word named cur, which means heart. Courage is when you can speak from the heart, when you can connect from the heart and follow what you really want and what your heart says. That is courage. Listening to yourself, to your inner wants. Motivation. Now, motivation is a term which we all use. For some, motivation can be money. For some, motivation can be praise. For some, motivation can be a promotion, right? But each person's motivation is different. It is something which makes them very happy and pushes them to go beyond their boundaries to achieve what they want. Gratitude. Being thankful for what you have, counting your blessings and not focusing on negative, right? Confidence. Confidence is the ability to recover from a situation of loss. Aap ek interview ke liye jaate hain, you are rejected there, right? And ek bar aap reject ho jaate hain, you feel that, okay, I cannot get through interviews. I am feeling really low. Shayad se mere mein capability hi nahi hai. But the ability to let yourself emerge from this and go for the second interview and maybe clear it is called confidence, right? That is what we call confidence. Are we clear? Are we together on this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Great.
Yes, ma'am.
What is trust?
To rely on someone.
To believe in someone. Yes, to rely on someone. It is our fundamental way to know if we are in a good relationship with someone or not, right? So sometimes, many times, if you really trust someone, it shows how your relationship is with others. So it's important to trust people, to lay faith in them and not constantly doubt, will this person work in my favor or will this person not work in my favor? Calmness. Calmness is the ability to remain cool, stable-headed in situations of difficulty. Whenever you are literally surrounded with adversity, instead of panicking, staying calm, composed gives you an ability to think better and perform better. So are we together on this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Great. Can I? So are we ready to now understand how our brain helps us be more resilient? Are we ready?
Yes.
So I quickly want to bring it on in the chat room from the participants before we move on, so that I know you are engaged here. Come on, guys. Let's just say BIU. Just say BIU if you're interested. Are we together?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Great, great. Mohit says so, Muskan says so, Harshita says BIO, Sanya says great.
BIO.
So, now, our brain has the capacity to make us think of things in different ways, right? Now, our brain is so unique and is so capable of either pulling us down or giving us good confidence and helping us be resilient, right? So, one of the things which I will share with you is called a negativity bias. It is a very powerful strategy of the brain to protect ourselves. So if we go back to prehistoric times and just imagine yourself ki aap ek cave mein baithe hain, and when you move out of the cave, you hear a rustle in the grass. Aapko grass mein se ek awaaz aati. What will you assume? What it is? Muskan, what would you think it is?
Hello?
Yeah, Muskan.
Can you repeat it, please?
I said, just imagine you are sitting, you are in the prehistoric times and you are a caveman. And aap apne cave se bahar nikalte ho and you hear some rustle in the grass. What would you think it is? Right. So Mohit says any animal or person. So Mohit,
animals would be their race.
Right. So
group
now,
of animal ki taraf mark.
Great. You're right, Sakshi. तो एनिमल दो तरीके का हो सकता है, रैबिट भी हो सकता है और लायन भी हो सकता है, राइट?
एंड स्नेक,
बट हमारा या स्नेक भी हो सकता है. तो इट कैन बी अ डेंजरस एनिमल एंड इट कैन बी अ नॉर्मल फ्रेंडली एनिमल आल्सो. बट आर एबिलिटी टू ऑलवेज सेंस डेंजर, यू नो, हम लोग हमेशा अज्यूम करेंगे हम फटाक से वहां से कूद के कहीं और चले जाएंगे, हम वहां से मूव आउट हो जाएंगे उस एरिया से. वी विल ऑलवेज अज्यूम इट्स अ डेंजरस एनिमल बिकॉज इट कैन आइदर बी अ टाइगर और इट कैन बी अ रैबिट, राइट? लाइक सम ऑफ यू सेड इट कैन बी अ स्नेक आल्सो. So this is a very, very powerful strategy of the brain to protect you so that you can foresee danger and protect yourself. Ek chota bachcha hota hai, ek bar uska haath jal jata hai, uske baad wo 10 bar aag se dur rahega, candle se dur rahega. Nahi to if he or she is not exposed to the danger of that heat, wo hamesha gas ke paas ghoomte rahenge, candle ko chhuenge. Par ek bar agar unka haath jal jata hai to unke brain mein wo memory register ho jati hai, which is always going to protect them. So what I'm going to tell you is that your brain tends to focus on weak thoughts to protect you from the pain of failure or the hurt, so that you do not, like, you know, suffer. So nowadays we have stress like exams, getting a job, clearing an interview, getting an internship, promotion, etc. So every time we are stressed, our brain is actually focusing on the negativity because it wants to save us from undergoing suffering. So for example, 10 people like me, but one person doesn't like me. I will tend to think more about that person. Why doesn't that person like me? My brain focuses on that. It's nothing but just to protect me. And let me tell you, research shows that for every one bad experience that you have, you need 5 more good experience to overcome the negative memories or the fear in your mind. Is that interesting?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, good. Yes,
so are we together, yes, on negativity bias?
Yes, sure.
Great. So moving on, negativity bias makes us subconsciously give more psychological significance to negative experiences than our positive ones of the same intensity, affecting our behavior. So if there are 10 goods, we will still focus on one bad, as you can see in the photo, and feel things are not good around. So that's how your brain works. Right now there is something also called the thought feeling. So you get a thought today that today I'm just having a bad day. Now your brain will start looking for evidence that yes, you are really having a bad day. Aapka din kharab hai, aaj aapko daant pad gayi apne boss se, aaj aap office late pahunche, aaj aapki friend se ladai hogi, and it will start creating emotions and feelings which will make you feel that yes, you are having a bad day. it will affect your behavior. Aap chidchide ho jayenge, you'll get irritated, you'll act salty. People will say, why are you getting irritated? You start getting feedback from people. Your boss will ask you, why are you not focused today? Why you seem to be sad or you seem to be distracted? So are you understanding ki ek thought se aapne apne brain ke through kaise emotions, behavior and feedback generate kiya? Are we together on this? Can I see some faces on the camera who understood this? Harshita, are you with me?
Yes, ma'am.
Now the good part is, thought cycle jitne hi effectively negative thoughts ke liye work karti hai, utne hi effectively wo positive thoughts ke liye bhi work karti hai, right? So Tanmay, can you come on camera for a second? Okay, Tanmay is not there. Vaishali, so if you start thinking today that aaj mera ek positive thought hai, today is a good day, you know, aaj mera din acha niklega, and then you will focus on all positive things. Maybe you will come and somebody will say, oh Vaishali, you're looking really nice, black color looks very good on you, and you will feel good about that. Now your brain will look for emotions and feelings to generate. Then you will behave more pleasantly, you will feel good about yourself. Oh, I'm looking good today. Then your boss will say, okay Vaishali, good job done. And Vaishali will suddenly feel, wow, I mean, today's day is really good. And then everybody will be like, wow Vaishali, you're looking really positive today, you're feeling good today. So this is how you can tap your brain and manipulate it into thinking positively, right? So instead of saying ki mera interview nahi clear hoga, it's important to think ki ha mera interview clear hoga. So the concept is to think strong. The beginning positive. Of becoming strong is to have strong thinking, to think positive thoughts, so that your brain supports you in the same. So are we clear on this?
Yes, ma'am.
Are we together? Now,
yes, ma'am.
I often feel that in times of challenges and in times of crisis, remember that you will tend to focus on negative experiences more, because that's how your brain has been designed, right? We've studied the negative bias, that is to protect ourselves. There, it becomes our duty now to positively focus on the good things and have positive thoughts, so that we can be mindful about our thought process, right? So now everyone has a narrative and a thought process in their mind. Many times you are very cruel, okay? So Muskan or Sunpriya, whoever comes to come on camera. Harshita, I've been seeing you quite a bit. So one of you please switch on your camera quick so that I can just ask you a quick question. Are we there? Is somebody on coming on ready to come on camera? You got a very shy lot here. Hi Muskan. Muskan, tell me one negative thought that came in your mind today. Unmute yourself.
Yeah.
So tell me one negative thought that came in your mind today.
Of not giving the exam. Hello?
Sorry, could you be louder? Not giving the exam?
Not able to clear the exam.
Not able to? Could you repeat yourself, Muskan?
Hello?
Yeah.
Not able to clear the exam.
Not being able to clear the exam, right? So we have thousands of negative thoughts like this. When you have negative thoughts, they are again called weakening thoughts. You are creating a weakness in your mind ki mujhse exam nahi clear hoga, mujhse exam nahi clear hoga. Kyun nahi clear hoga? Ki ab aap reasons dhoondne lag jaoge. You look for reasons that why I'll not clear it. I have not studied enough, I did not understand this concept. So you are now actually weakening your thought process. But at the same time, if you think positively and you feel, I will clear the exam, I have prepared well, I am confident, so I will not fail, right? Those are called strong thinking. Strengthening of things. So reverse your thoughts and manipulate your brain to actually think in a positive way. So Muskan, you should be thinking, I can clear my exam, right? And your brain will now start focusing on evidence and start supporting you to clear your exam, right? It will say, okay, have I prepared enough? No. So let me utilize this time for studying instead of, you know, whiling it away on social media or just doing nothing at home, right? And that way you're able to focus even more. So the next thing which we have is the circle of influence. Now anybody and everybody has to understand that so there are certain things that we can control and there are certain things which are beyond our control. So your behavior, your attitude, the friends you choose, your finances, your diet, exercise, rest, your own management is something that is the area in which you have control, right? Your family, friends, you don't have direct control over their actions, but you can influence their actions with your behavior. So Sakshi can tell her mother that meko 2 ghante ki shanti chahiye ghar mein kyunki mujhe padhai karni hai aaj, right Sakshi? Or yes, Muskan can tell that okay, I need to focus, everybody should go out of the house, so everybody moves. Vaishali can tell aaj mujhe pakode khane, so then mom makes pakode, right? This is how we are influencing the people in our family and the people around us. So this is called our area of influence. Now beyond that, agar aaj barish ho jaye ya aaj exam hi na de paye kyunki internet kharab ho jaye ya fir jaise mere laptop mein mera microphone kharab ho gaya last moment, these are areas which are beyond my control, right? I don't know who will be elected. I don't know if it's going to be Congress or BJP. I don't know what Trump will say next. I have no idea कि किसको कैसे कोविड हो रहा है. तो कोविड मेरे को ना हो वो मेरे एरिया ऑफ कंट्रोल में है. मैं अपनी फैमिली को इन्फ्लुएंस बाय एडवाइजिंग, बट किसी थर्ड पर्सन को आई कैन नॉट कंट्रोल. सो व्हाट इज इंपॉर्टेंट इज एक्सेप्ट व्हाट यू कैन नॉट कंट्रोल इंस्टेड ऑफ वरी, राइट? सो मुस्कान कैन कंट्रोल हर फोकस, हर एटीट्यूड टुवर्ड्स द स्टडी. शी कैन आस्क पीपल टू लीव द हाउस. नाउ शी कैन नॉट कंट्रोल व्हाट इज गोइंग टू कम इन द क्वेश्चन पेपर, सो शी हैज टू एक्सेप्ट द क्वेश्चन पेपर लाइक इट इज. सो आर वी टुगेदर ऑन दिस गाइस?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you find the session interesting so far? I hope you're with me.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, please change the slides.
Yes, I will. Don't worry. So, tools to build positive, to build resilience and positive attitude. So, I'm going to just take 10 minutes more, 5 minutes more, and tell you, give you 8 tools which can help you tap into small elements which will help you build resilience and positive attitude. And trust me guys, it's not like aaj aap so gaye aur kal aap resilient ho jaoge. It is something you have to do consistently and with a lot of focus and very conscious effort. You have to question yourself, am I being resilient? Am I doing the right thing? Or am I just avoiding the situation, right? So recognize what's your struggle. Don't be ashamed of it. It is valid no matter how big or small it is, right? So don't think कि मेरी स्ट्रगल एग्जाम पास करना है या किसी और की स्ट्रगल कोविड से लड़ना है या किसी और की गरीबी से लड़ना है. एवरीबडी हैज देयर कंसर्न, एवरीबडी हैज देयर इश्यूज इन लाइफ. नोबडी स्ट्रगल इज बिग और लॉस, बिग और स्मॉल. डोंट थिंक ये तो छोटी सी प्रॉब्लम है जिसके लिए हम परेशान हो रही हूँ. गिव योर बेस्ट इन एवरी सिचुएशन बिकॉज योर प्रॉब्लम इज योर. यू नो वेयर योर शू इज पिंचिंग यू द मोस्ट एंड वेयर इट इज हर्टिंग यू. सो प्लीज डोंट बी लिटिल योर इशूज एंड योर स्ट्रगल, राइट? सेकेंड इज realize that you've already been resilient, right? So Muskan, how many exams have you given before in life? I'm sorry, I've just tagged on to you because you are responding to me. How many exams have you given before, Muskan?
I was telling about competitive exam.
So you must have given 12th ki exam, 10th ki exams, right?
Exams, not normal exams, competitive exams.
I understand, but आपने पहले बोर्ड के एग्जाम्स भी दिए होंगे ना मुस्कान? So हर्षिता, you tell me, आपने पहले एग्जाम्स दिए हैं?
Yes, ma'am.
Right? So you have already been resilient. You have already seen. Sakshi, how many have you ever undergone a big struggle about something in life? कोई आपकी struggle हो, कोई injury, कोई चोट, कोई डर which you have overcome?
Yes, ma'am.
Right? So you've already been resilient, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Think about how you overcame those times. What did you do in that adversity? How strongly you emerged? Use your thought cycle here. I told you about the thought cycle, right? Jo aap thoughts sochenge, brain uske liye evidence dhoondega, aapke behavior ko accordingly effect milega aur aapko logo se feedback milega. So if you feel confident that I will clear my exams and I have done it many times before, your brain will also feel confident and will help you focus better and be more calm towards it, right? Don't wait for the situation. Be proactive and be in charge of your own actions, right? Move forward. Don't worry ki ab dekha jayega. Agar aapne dekha jaye pe chhod diya ya kismat pe chhod diya, to trust me, there will be no way you can build resilience. Be proactive. Find solutions for your problems. List them down. Can I do this? Can I do that? And accordingly move forward, right? Know your strengths and weaknesses. आपको पता है आप किस चीज में अच्छे हैं, आपको किस चीज में इंटरेस्ट है, व्हाट इज द पॉजिटिव पॉइंट्स, व्हाट आर द नेगेटिव पॉइंट्स.
So know your interests and know your weaknesses and move ahead accordingly. Work on your strengths to strengthen them even more. And also, if your weakness is becoming critical to your performance or the outcome, you need to also hone that weakness to convert it into your strength. So be aware and be conscious, right? Don't try and do it alone. Have a support system. Have your friends around you, right? Ask for help. Har cheez humse nahi hoti hai. So don't hesitate when there are people who are around you, like your parents or your friends. Network with them. Aapko job chahiye, you have to ask your 10 friends. I'm looking for a job. Can you help me, connect with recruiters? Do you know any opportunities? Can I forward my CV to you? So use your support system. Use your network. Don't try and take everything on your head and move ahead alone, right? Also, it's okay if you don't want to tell the whole world what you're going through. You can have a small circle which is closed, right? It can just be two friends. So Sakshi and Harshita can be best friends and they can feel that we will support each other. We don't need to talk to anyone else. Which is also fine. But if you feel that you can reach out to Muskan, you can reach out to Tanmay or Sneha or anybody else, you must, right? So it's fine to have a community and it's also okay to have a small knit group. You have to be comfortable. Your experience has to be positive. It has to encourage you, right? So that's how it is. Find your favorite way to take a mental break. So Sakshi, what do you like to do when you're very tired of studying or very bored? Or
generally, I used to sing, ma'am.
Yeah, so that's your mental break. That refreshes you, right? Harshita, what do you like to do?
I used to play guitar.
See, so this is how you take a mental break. Do something you enjoy from your heart, tune into it, and you will see the difference. It's going to make a huge difference in your performance overall. It gives you a boost, right? It changes your mood, right? Sakshi, do you enjoy singing?
Yes, ma'am.
Does it carry up immediately?
Right? Yeah, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Absolutely. Be compassionate to yourself and you'll realize that the ways or the adversities have already made you strong. So it's important for you to understand that you're already strong. It's a momentary thing that you're feeling weak, and the weakness that you're focusing on, your brain is tricking you to believe that, yes, I'm even weaker. So be aware of what you tell yourself. Don't tell yourself, yaar, main to loser hu. You know, a lot of youngsters say, yaar, main to loser hu. No, say that I need to work harder at this. Practice empathy for your choices, right? Don't be harsh that, oh, I selected this subject and I'm just not good at it. Be empathetic. Let go of the past. Jo past memories hain, experience hain, move on from them. Don't hold on to them and, you know, keep criticizing yourself. Forgive yourself, let it move on. Comfort yourself, talk to yourself, tell yourself, okay, I made a mistake. I need to be more wise. Let me not fall in this trap again and again. Own up your mistake. When you made a mistake, yes, say, I have made a mistake. Don't say, ki nahi, meri to galti nahi thi, saamne wale ki galti thi. Is baar ka paper bahut tough aaya tha. Paper bahut lengthy tha. No, maybe you were slow. So introspect and realize what is your mistake. Remember that you will always treat other people the way you want to be treated. So be kind to yourself and to others. Practice positive and encouraging self-talk. Like I said, talk to yourself and tell yourself it's okay. So with this, my talk is over now. And if there are any questions that you would like to ask or you would like to share experiences, I'll be more than happy. So yes. Do I see any faces? Any questions? Are there any questions in the chat box? Okay, I see some chats. I'm sorry. Okay, Mohit says he sleeps. Yes, sleeping is a great way to get off the stress. It just helps you reset. Another great way I can tell you is to take a shower and just imagine that all the worry and stress is washing off you. Meditation. You can find so many guided meditations on YouTube. Just switch them on, close your eyes, and your brain resets, right? So whatever I have discussed with you are different elements that you can use and that resources you can tap in to build a positive attitude and be resilient. Most important is knowing that your brain can trick you and being self-aware and using your brain as a conscious tool also. Don't let it manipulate into putting yourself down and having self-doubt. Boost your confidence with positive thoughts and use the thought cycle and think strong. right? Know what is in your area of control, what you have to accept, and what you can influence. So guys, thank you so much. I'll just wait for a minute. If there are any questions, I'll be happy.
Yes, ma'am.
Or we can, right, yes, Hina, go ahead.
Good evening, ma'am.
Hi, good evening.
Ma'am, it was great to have the session. It might be a little deviated from the topic, but I want to ask your experience in Indian Air Force.
Oh, my experience in the Indian Air Force?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, we can go on for that, like for hours. So if you have a specific question about my experience. So my experience in Indian Air Force has been great. It has given me a lot of confidence. It has changed my life. It has made me who I am today. I am everything because of Indian Air Force. It's given me so much exposure. It's given me so much strength mentally and physically. And it has empowered me. And it has enabled me to empower others. So that is what I can tell you about Indian Air Force in short. If there is a specific question, I would love to talk about that more. Hina?
Ma'am?
No, I don't have much. Just I wanted to ask your experience.
I was a logistics officer in the Indian Air Force. I was looking after logistics and supply chain management. So it's a very vast area, and that's why I said I can talk about it for hours, but in short, that was the crux. Yeah, Tanmay, you were asking me something.
Ma'am, what are the things that if person is feeling low and negative sometimes,
yeah,
longer period?
So if you are feeling negative, there are 4-5 things you can do, Tanmay. First of all, I will just tell you a simple solution, which I do. Number one is, I take a paper and pen and I sit down and I note down that how am I feeling, right? So I'm feeling sad. Am I feeling depressed? Am I feeling angry, right? Identify the right feeling and then write down the reason why you're feeling that. Aapko aisa feel kyun ho raha hai? Kahan se, where is it emerging from, right? You need to understand, is it emerging from the fact that mere mom dad ne mujhe wo subject nahi lene diya jo mujhe chahiye tha, या फिर मेरे दोस्त ने मुझे कुछ कह दिया, या फिर मेरे में कॉन्फिडेंस लो है इसलिए मुझे गुस्सा आ रहा है अपने ऊपर. एंड देन यू नीड टू वर्क ऑन दैट एस्पेक्ट, राइट? जैसे मैंने आपको बताया, योर थॉट साइकिल, इफ यू फोकस ऑन दैट नेगेटिविटी, इट विल पुल यू डाउन. योर ब्रेन विल गो एंड ओपन द रैक्स इन योर माइंड लास्ट टाइम व्हेन यू लॉस्ट योर कॉन्फिडेंस, व्हेन यू वर फीलिंग सैड, एंड इट विल से यस, देखो ये आज भी हुआ, देखो दीज आर द मेमोरीज, मैं हमेशा ऐसे फील करता हूँ. देन इट विल चेंज योर बिहेवियर, यू विल एक्चुअली स्टार्ट फीलिंग सैड एंड अपसेट अबाउट थिंग्स. And then you will get feedback. Why are you looking sad today, Tanmay? You seem to be distracted. Irritate kyun ho raha hai yaar? This is what people will tell you, right?
Yes.
And that becomes your label. That's how your label, that's how your personality is. So, sabse pehle toh, talk to people, express your feelings, right? Do this exercise on pen and paper and identify what's really troubling you. Where are you feeling weak? What is making you sad? And post that, another big, see, whenever you are in stress, your body releases 2 to 3 hormones, adrenaline, cortisol, and oxytocin. Oxytocin is also called the love hormone. So, isliye nahi produce hota jaise aap, you fall in love. It is because you connect with your support system. You connect with your parents. You connect with your best friends. So, if Sakshi and Harshita are best friends, because they have connected because of this oxytocin, and they were found commonalities between themselves. Right, Tanmay?
Yes,
talk to people. Ask them for help and to support you.
Okay.
That's what helps you build resilience to overcome sad situations or grief.
Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome. So, Divendra is asking me, in Indian Air Force, there's an opportunity for HR. So, Divendra, we have a very different kind of HR. We have administration, we have accounts, and that is not in our hand. You need to give the exam, and based on your skill sets, your capability, you will be given a branch, you will be assigned. So, yes. But yes, there are opportunities of administration. Muskan said, what motivates you to join the Air Force? So I was in the Indian Air Force for 11 years. And I joined the Air Force in 2008, January. And I left in 2019, December. It was the love for uniform. My father was also in the Air Force. He was my role model. And I thought that, yes, I mean, let me try an adventurous life. And let me see if I have it in me. And I got through. And I really enjoyed moving from one place to another, getting exposure to different cultures, meeting different people. Every day was full of lots of challenges which you had to solve. So there was a lot of adrenaline rush and there was a lot of excitement. So that is what motivated me to join the Air Force. Any other questions? Right. Thank you so much, guys. It's been a great session, and I'm very, very sorry for the initial technical glitches. I hope you enjoyed. Can I just get some quick feedback from you in the chat window, or if you'd like to say something, and we can wrap up.
Ma'am, it was a very great experience. Thanks a lot.
Harshita. Thank you so much for your kind words, Harshita.
Very nice session. It was really good.
Thank you, Sanya. Thank you so much.
Tanmay, awesome session.
Good, good. I just want to know, what are your takeaways? What did you understand from this session?
Ma'am, that 2 points tell when you're feeling low and negative. Do this exercise and resilience points.
Yeah. What else? What about Vishali? What were your takeaways, Vishali?
Ma'am, many things which I have never known before. So, like positive thinking and all. But awesome session.
Great. Nice. What about you, Harshita? What were your takeaways?
I would be staying very motivated for a week now.
Very motivated for a week. I've told you all these things so that you remain motivated for life, okay?
Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you so much. Sakshi?
Yeah, ma'am. One thing that I learned from here, that whenever I feel low or whenever I get angry, I just pen it down and write down my reason of angry or that, ma'am.
Yes, figure out what's troubling you, right? Figure out what's troubling you and work on that. Muskan, would you like to say something? What are your takeaways?
Very motivated. Thank you so much for such an amazing session.
Okay, guys, thank you so much. So kind of you to have me here. Great session. Thank you, Captain Shekhar. It's been a pleasure. And I'll end the meeting now and I'll share the recording with you guys. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.